Good morning, good morning. So we are officially about to go on our first boat trip into Puerto Rico, and we are excited. We're going to hang out with some friends, and we are about to celebrate Labor Day weekend by not working as best as we can, but I guess technically this is work, right? So today we are heading to Fajardo. Fajardo is on the east side of the island, and we are going to be celebrating friendship, happiness, relationships. We got anniversaries we're celebrating. So we're packing the car, got the waterproof bag right here. You can get this on Amazon, see the link below. Check out our Amazon store. We got some dope ass snacks that we ready to roll with. So we are rocking today. We got drinks, we got bottles. We got a lot of stuff that's happening. So I'm super excited. We actually rented my friend's car for the second time. Look at this beautiful Fiat right here, Puerto Rico wheels. So I'm super excited about driving Puerto Rico's wheels cars. They are so reliable, y'all. They have taken us to now both sides of the island, which is going to be cool. There's going to be two sides of the island that we're going to. Last time we went to Rincon, which you guys see that video, check that one out right there. And then you have what we're doing right now. So it's gonna be exciting. So check it out. We're packing the car. We're getting on this road trip. Come with us. Let's do it. Hey Jay.
Hey.
You ready for this boat trip?
You know it. You know I love being on the water.
Oh my gosh, this is about to be so much fun. You ready? I'm ready. We're all ready. So we're going to Fajardo, right? We're in Fajardo, and then we're heading over to Palomino Island, and we're about to party boat it up. So we did party bus, check. Party boat, about to check.
Party boat.
Party boat, party bus, and we're with it. So, about to have fun. We'll show you guys some footage soon.
water cowboy. Hey Jay.
Hey.
I know. So this is Palomino Island. This is our first stop on the party boat tour for the Labor Day weekend. And it has been a very interesting trip. So apparently this island has a lot of honey because these bees are out to sting.
Yes, they coming to get you, girl. I already got set. We literally just docked. Like,
right there. Hold on. Point to the...
Right there. That's our boat.
That's our boat.
We were getting, I was preparing the shots, and next thing I know, I'm like, why is my arm hurting? And so, I look, I got stung by, we thought it was a bee. I don't even think it was a bee.
It was
a wasp.
Was it a wasp?
It was a wasp, but to tell me why, 5 minutes later, they find it in my hair.
Oh, Lord. I don't know. So what happened was, you was preparing the shots, and you got shot. Okay. They gave me the jab. They're trying to give me the jib jab. It was like, this is a natural honey jib jab, right?
Natural remedy.
Because y'all was always told that you catch more bees with honey, not vinegar. So be nice. So we're going to be exploring the island. We're going to show you some part of the island. As you can see, it's Labor Day weekend, so everybody has their floaties over there. We got our drinks. And we're just having a good time on the island. So I look forward to showing you guys the island and seeing how this Labor Day weekend goes for us. Anything else?
I'm ready to go.
We're getting in this water. Let's do it. Guys, welcome back to In the Black.
Hello.
We are coming from Icacos. So we are with our friends over there in the boat. We are right there in the boat. Our other friends over there in that boat right there. We're all a group. As you can see, in Labor Day, everyone kind of comes together in the boat. And we're all just chilling.
Not even just Labor Day. We have to talk about the fact that this is just Puerto Rico life.
Yeah,
you never know what's going to happen. So warning, if you're somebody who's planning on moving here because you want the tax incentive or you just want the quality of life, just know that all your plans you have in life is not going to work out how you think it is. It's going to be way better.
But what we noticed is after talking to all the people who've been here for 3 years plus is that you choose what lifestyle you want. So for example, as we learned that like things don't always work out the way you kind of envision it, but it works out in the space that you want it to be. So we all, when we came here, we wanted to connect with people who are positive, people who are looking to expand their life, people who are looking for positivity and
financial freedom. Just connecting to that network of people, because we already knew that, like, just by nature of coming to Puerto Rico, that is probably something that you're envisioning for your life. So we decided we wanted to connect with more people who were actively pursuing that lifestyle. So it's great that we're here. We connect with one of our persons, Mariah. Woo! That's somebody...
Mariah Monetize. Yeah. Go check out
her
channel.
Let's talk about that. That like we met her, she was influencer, somebody on YouTube that we saw and was living the lifestyle that we wanted to live, and we decided that we wanted to connect with her, and we got the opportunity to meet her in person, and now because of her, we're out here on this island. We're able to rent the car that you saw us rent. You never know what opportunities you're going to be offered. So you got to kind of put yourself out there. And I think that's the ultimate thing I've learned about being in Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
Is that, what do you say? It's not who you know.
It's who knows you and what you
want
to do.
Yes, who knows you and what you want to do.
All right. So, we are enjoying Puerto Rico. I'm going to show you more of Icacos. This is the island that we're on. As you can see, the beautiful portions of this island. Just want to show you. Welcome to Puerto Rico, where life is beautiful. Whew. So let's see what this says.
Gotta live my life, I just gotta live my life, do I?